don't see another lever. We already did that one. Just double check. Jesus. Why am I on fire? Did she leave me? Nice. Bridge control key. Let's go. How the fuck do we get over there? Something to do with down there, I guess. Oh, wait. Yeah, baby. If it ain't the bandits, it's some horrible witch abomination. Hope you make progress out there. We'll send them still waters to Yib. Is that a box of slugs right there? No? Escape the quarry. Oh my shit! I feel like... You think I can blow that wall down? Hold on. Yeah? There's a key. And a journal? Heard the new boss is muttering around this strange old man across his company they just called Snack. Apparently he's some kind of pet. Even carved him out of Big Gulch Mine recently. Why is he there? Son of a bitch. They're on to us. My little ear itch here. The fuck am I? Yet. Please help. Okay. It didn't go! Oh my god, it didn't blow. It landed in the water. Bum, bum, bum. One more temp. We're getting pretty hungry. Right at the end of it. Fuck. Save that shit, boy. This ammo situation is a problem. It is. What's in here again? Okay, we'll take it. Oh shit, boy. Oh no, wrong gun. Oh, what the fuck? 400? Oh, those are good ones. Oh, he has good shit. What the fuck just happened? I was in the cutscene. Oh my god. I was just in a cutscene, bro. Oh, that sucks so much. That hurts. Look at that golden ass gun he's got. Bro, I can't do anything. Get me out of that message before I get killed. Not taking any chances. Ooh, baby. Collected Visions, Volume 3. Volume 5. Don't have the lockpick, that sucks. Keep hold on it. Looks like we'll pick up all these books here quick. Just updating his encyclopedia. Which I don't know if it's something needed or helps the map or what it does, but we're doing it. For some reason, I can't jump that way. All right, how the fuck do we get out of here? Dude here. would be over this way, if I remember correctly. That bounty hunter, unless I'm mistaken, a Marshal Trogan. Consider me a friend. Looks like you smoked out them Stillwaters and their trafficking operation nicely. Couldn't have done it better myself. And Shelby Cross? Killed that flesh eater too. Only thing you didn't do is the whole thing up in the pretty ribbon. It's a high time you got home, bounty hunter. Any other loose ends I'm missing? But I known you since you were a girl, Flora. I ain't choose it, Marshal. Got dealt a hand. Played the best I could. Good or bad don't mean much, Sheriff. When you're eating human flesh, afraid I gotta take you in. Marshal, you do this, the town won't look at me. Margin, Chloe, it'll all go up like a lit match. Run on home, bounty hunter. We'll take it from here. Now, Flora, you best come quietly. Find closure. Well now, killed your own spouse. I have to admit, I wasn't expecting that, passenger. What did you feel while you were doing it? I wonder.
Sheriff won't be quick to give comfort. Not after you sold her out. Bottom of a flask looking pretty good right about now.
Bounty hunter journey completed. Justice served. Scholar, read 50 books. Woo! We're gonna go get some lunch. Maybe we'll get back into Weird West right when we get back. We got a lot lined up for tonight.
Abducted. Cursed. Your new body will horrify all comers.
Watch this little cutscene.
Who you once were. You might have to uncover some old wounds. Opening new ones. Well, now,
all right,
let's see if we got this straight. A witch named Ruth who turns men into monsters, a suicidal tree holding the souls of all pigmen, and a talking snout who wants to meet for a swampside chat. That about the size of it?
Well, that's about the size of it. Let's save it. Guys, we'll see you in a few hours. Thanks for hanging out. Keep on playing about my respect and I won't have no manners. I ain't doing that back and forth shit. Do I look like a back and forth bitch? I ain't got time for all that arguing when I'm trying to get rich. These ain't mean the standard. Boss shit, that's the standard. Keep on playing about my respect and I won't have no manners.